CampingAndFishing.com presents, learn about essential turkey hunting equipment. There is a huge variety of hunting equipment available these days, due to the growing popularity of turkey hunting and ever-increasing numbers of turkey hunters. Turkey hunting was a much simpler activity in the past. The hunter, dressed in his usual garb and hat, places his favorite slate call, box call, wing bone or scratch box into his jacket on the way out of the house. He picks up his double-barreled shotgun and a few shells in his pocket before walking out the door. This is him, the turkey hunter, all ready to do battle with a wary old gobbler. But what other equipment will he have with him? Having lots of choices and options is a very good thing when it comes to hunting equipment. Today's modern turkey hunter has more choices than he ever had. But sometimes, it becomes overwhelming to a beginner. Before going to hunting, you have to decide first what you are going to use to haul all of your equipment. This will also help determine the type and amount of gear you carry with you into the woods. Turkey vest, backpack, and fanny pack are the three basic choices for packing turkey hunting gear. These vests come in many different styles, including the full vest or jacket style. Some prefer vests, because of the many separate pockets and the game bag on the back that lets you carry decoys easily plus the gobbler if you are successful that day. Backpacks allow you to carry much more gear than the vests. They also can be removed and even used as backrest if necessary. The least expensive option are the fanny packs. They are popular to many hunters since you can carry some gear, but you are not weighed down as much as with a backpack or vest. They also provide quick access to everything inside. CampingAndFishing.com. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.